can show you what my dreams are made of. As I'm dreaming of your face, I've been away for a long time, such a long time, and I miss you there. I can't imagine being anywhere else. I can't imagine being anywhere else but here. How the hell did you ever pick me? Honestly, 'cause I could sing you a song, but I don't think words can express your beauty. It's singing to me. How the hell do we end up like this? You bring out the beast in me. I fell in love from the moment we kissed. Since then we've been history. They say the love is forever. You're forever is all that I need.
Okay. Well, babe, we made it. The words that are about to be said are not so much vows, but my spoken expressions of love, loyalty, and admiration of the one I so deeply cherish. I never thought I could get so lucky to find a person like you, much less be able to call you my own. You have one of the biggest hearts I've ever known someone to have. Your selflessness is something to envy, and your patience with me, although questionable with others, is most appreciated because I know I have the tendency to be a brat sometimes. I've known that you were special from the moment we talked for hours while building that stupid castle out of PlayStations and Xboxes at work. That was the first time that I got a glimpse of your personality and when I knew you were gonna be mine. We both came into this relationship with walls built up so high, but luckily over the years, we both worked hard to knock down those barriers. You've completely let me in, and I with you. You've brought out the best of me and continue to push me. So for that, I have my own set of vows for you. My love for you has never and will never waver. I promise to keep you as happy as I am when I'm with you. I promise to annoy you with my constant whining about anything and everything. But most importantly, I promise to remain by your side through it all. Ups and downs, plot twists we never saw coming, and all the bad luck we can handle, because we both know if we didn't have bad luck, we wouldn't have luck at all. But we did get lucky with each other. You have given me so much out of life and brought such a vast amount of happiness and love into this relationship. But the most important gift you have given me thus far is the beautiful being that I'm carrying. I can't wait to start our lives together as husband and wife, but most of all, I look forward to the beginning of the journey of parenthood with you, as I can't imagine doing it with anyone else. I can't express how thankful I am that I have found my person. You are my life, my heart, and my purpose. I love you.
I'm gonna get nowhere close to that, but there's no words that can describe how much I love you, sweetheart, and what you mean to me. But I've loved you since the first day I seen you. walking into Best Buy, whether I was an asshole or not. Because I definitely was.
Sorry for the language. Yeah.
PG-13. But I've never met someone as beautiful, kind, smart, and compassionate as you. There's no one else I could picture myself going through this journey of life with. There's no words to describe how special you are to me. No matter what happens, no matter where we go, you're the one for me. I'm going to be here to pester the shit out of you and drive you completely crazy. But it's only because I love you. I'm always going to be here to push you towards your dreams like you do me. I'm going to be here to catch you when you fall and push you right back up through the ups and downs. Times may get hard, but we've been through worse, and we'll always get through it. I'm not very good with emotional stuff, so you know how that goes. But I love you more than you'll ever know, and there isn't a thing in this world I wouldn't do for you. You're stuck with me. Ain't no getting rid of me now. But I'm stoked to go through this journey with you and our future child, and I hope to be as good of a father as I can and a great husband.
Crazy about you, I would be lying.